I'm not interested in answering so-called concocted stories by Congress leaders.
So you're saying there are no plans to shift IIIT from Amethi?
It's amazing why the Congress party chooses to create cacophony on a non-issue.
You know, this is a clear case of, the political revenge taking against the leaders. If they think that, by taking such revengeful action, they can silence the opposition or the opposition leader, they are totally mistaken.
There are many hoardings all across Amethi that were put up for photo ops by Shri Gandhi. It is Shri Gandhi now who is answerable as to how many boards were put up for only photo opportunity so that he can gain in the elections. I gave an example yesterday. I was in Jayas. There was a huge Congress poster saying Kendriya Vidyalaya lane ke liye dhanyawad. Not a single letter by Mr. Gandhi in the past 1 year has been written to me. So how many such shams have been done by Mr. Gandhi in Amethi is a question only he can answer.
Powered by NNIS.